I think it's definitely going to help on our response time.
A new emergency response system for Perry County.
Never had any kind of dispatching system like this.
How the system will work, what citizens will need to do to sign up, and the breakdown of what notifications it'll give. Today at 5.